gonna be playing Cabo Cure today. I don't know what I'm in for, but yeah. I think it'll be interesting. Okay, so I guess you start out with just Hollow Myth. So we got Amelia, Bara, Kiara, more Callie, let's see. Let's just go with our favorite detective. Okay, so one is directional. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, but we're gonna save our fans. Let's do bombs. Bombs good. So does it just like auto do stuff? Like I'm completely. Very confused. Am I just like, so like is the goal like, let's do it. I'm confused, very confused, but okay. Hi Sophia, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm very confused. Oh god, this is confusing. I don't know what I'm doing. There's a lot going on, and I'm confused, and this might... Okay, so, like... The goal is to survive 20 minutes? Let's upgrade the pistol, yeah. Oh god, what the fuck is... Oh god, help me, dear lord. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I can do this. So, I wanna... Am I winning, son? How do you restore health? Every level you get 4 random skills. Okay, so every character has a different skill set. Okay. Wait, what does that mean? Upgrade. Let's do explosion. Oh god, I'm gonna die, help me. What's the arrow point? Oh god. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing here, but we're gonna try our best. There are skills that can heal you? Okay. Gate body. Okay, that's a shield. That's good. Okay. Just want to collect this EX. Oh god. There's so many tacos. So many tacos. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Get a dog. Yeah, I want the dog. Let's get us a doggo. Okay, Uber. Okay, now we have. Okay, now we're getting like. Now food should be dropping, in theory. Let's do headphones. Jesus Christ, where is this food that's supposed to be dropping? If I die, okay. Come on, where are these food items that are supposed to be dropping? Oh god. You're doing great. You only lasted 60 seconds on your first. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if food. Oh my god, there's a food item, food item, food item. Oh god, no. I don't know. I feel like I'm just gonna keep. If I keep running, they can't hit me. Hi! We're playing Hollow Cure today, and I'm just. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Oh god. Where the hell is this food? I died. Let's. Ooh, no. Cost of enhancing is reduced by 20%. I'm gonna try playing Goro now. Let's see. Maybe I'll find a character I like. Once you get 500 coins, you get special skills. Ooh. Fancy. But let's see if I can find a character that I like playing, and let's keep trying and go from there. Shark. I feel like this is fitting because Shark Week is next week, or this upcoming week. Spider picking seems interesting. I think Kiara is the easiest to start with because she's the most balanced. Naturally. Okay. We'll just keep trying this out. Oh god, okay. Let's try that. Oh dear lord. Bug type. Okay, let's try that. That's odd. Maybe we'll try her next. We'll try her next. Whirlpool, cool. Let's try this Whirlpool. Seems like it'd be good. I'm afraid that, like, my health is gonna go down so low, and all that, and I don't have anything to get my health back right now. And I died. Ugh. That was... You seem a lot more confident with Gura. Yeah. I'm just trying to figure out different combination. What's gonna work? Shared Frank's fate. Oh my god. Gura is not Frank. We're not gonna compare Gura to that because Frank is a bitch and Gura is a good shark. Frank should be aspiring to be like Gura, not... Let's do the shield thing. Phoenix shield. Face mask. Let's do the sword. Bombs. Bombs away. Bombs are good. Bombs will save me. Maybe the bombs will save me. So far so good. Oh god. Let's just increase the bombs. Increasing bombs works. Oh god. Trailblazer. That looks fun. Fire. Holy shit. Damn, I'm just glow stick. Let's do more spider cooking. I feel like Kira's OP. Maybe the devs had some bias. Delivery. I'll take that. But my health, I need to get food, I need to get the food, I need to get the food. Starting to think there's a bias by the devs. Oh, you saw them. That's neat. Oh no, they're demanding buffs. Oh god. I mean, that's one way to do it. Just demand, talk to the dev, demand everything enough, you'll get your way. Doing. I don't know, man. They tend to nerd both viruses. Yeah. Let's do this axe. That might be. What does the green EXP thing do? Is that a different? Is it more? Like, I'm confused on that. Okay. Rip. We tried. For this round, yeah. Okay, let's try our octo friend. Let's try our octo friend. See how that. Try not to say nothing. They're broken as hell. You can make it past 30 minutes again. This code is supposed to be where you definitely die. I mean, to be fair, I know nothing about I know nothing about this game. I really only know it from everyone else playing it recently, and I haven't even played Vampire Survivor, so I can't like say how it my comparisons of the two. I like how this attack is. Sure, I'd love tips. Let's void. Okay, oh god. Okay, I don't like how this, I don't think that I can play well with that type of attack. Let's try Cali. It's best to start with the fundamentals for each character. Focus on the primary weapon first, so tentacle for Ina. Then try and move to their skills. Okay. That makes sense. I'm just trying to figure out what character I like playset-wise so far. So we need it. So you're able to strike by holding down the confirm button in your keybinds. Okay. Scythe. Going to help you avoid while facing them. Get backtracking while facing them with the primary weapon. Try and max out your main weapon first. Okay. Okay, well, I think I'm getting the hang of it. Let's retry with Callie. I think starting to get the hang of it a little bit. Scythe. When you've maxed that out, aim for skills, defense weapons, cooking. Okay. Upgrade. So far, so good. No. I don't know. How do I unlock the other characters, though? Is there, like, a shop? Okay. Oh wait, I don't have enough. I don't have enough for the gacha. okay. So far, I like how Callie plays so far. So let's try Callie again and see how far I... So, right now, the longest run seems to have been about 5 minutes, so... Let's see how long I can, go. I think my only complaint so far is like the lack of food items dropping, but I guess if that could just be a my luck is bad situation. Okay, yeah, if there's other items you can, but I guess, what do I get? Ooh, coins! First boss. Wait, that I killed a boss? I'm confused. Bigger enemies are the boss. Okay. Let's do the BL books. That's burger. Okay, so they're with the boss is leaving. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Oh god. Oh god. Sweet Jesus. Oh sweet Jesus. I understand what I'm supposed to be doing now. Okay. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Callie says she pays 80% income tax and she has to pay US and Japan tax simultaneously, so it makes sense. Yeah, I don't know much about Japanese tax law. When I was there for school, I didn't stay there long enough to pay taxes, and my visa limited what I could actually work. So I didn't feel like dealing with that when I was over there, so I didn't get a part-time job or anything. Oh, I believe it. The U.S. is ruthless with taxes, like... It also probably depends on what type of visa Callie has, or what's with that, because you can't have dual citizenship, so you're kind of screwed either way if you're there and making money financially. You don't know how to deal with the tax in the U.S.? Look, every year I file my taxes and I hope and pray I got it right, because... I don't... This last year I had to deal with filing in two different states, and that was a headache in itself, because they were two different tax rates, so... I had to pay... state tax in one state, but the other one I didn't because I didn't technically make enough for them. But I don't know. Taxes are hard. And that's why I'm... Yeah, I've heard they're... Yeah, I mean... I just file my taxes and hope it's right. I'm also lucky that one of my brothers is an accountant, so he files taxes for... taxes for a living, so... Yeah. Bombs, bombs, bombs! Bombs away. Bombs. Bombs. Oh no, I died really early again. Oh, I got too cocky. I got too cocky. I flew too close to the sun. Okay. Well, I'm getting better. My average time, I feel, has gone up from like a minute to like three now, I feel. Feel like I'm getting better. I don't know, this really just reminds me of playing Toho, and I suck at Toho. Even though I do like Toho as a general thing. God, I used to be really obsessed with trying to play that in high school, playing Toho games in high school, and, like, I just was never good at it. Even on easy mode, I'd always die. It's... Maybe that's why I like their gacha game that they came out, Lost World, more than the actual Toho games themselves. Toho hard. Bullet games are hard. Oh, there's a whole joke with Toho and easy mode. It's, there's this old meme image where it's like, easy mode, ha 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 ha. And it's Marissa and Reimu, and they're laughing at it, like... It's like a really old 4chan meme, and... Yeah. And that's the joke if you play on easy mode that you're a baby. It's made, yeah, easy mode is not easy. It's literally hard. It's still like by normal standards a hard mode. Ooh, what do I get for beating the boss this time? What do I get? Okay, I was so close to the food. Maybe this is what I get for making fun of easy mode. This is what happens when we make when we talk about eat Toho easy mode. Yes, I ran into a fence. Talk shit, get hit. I mean, yes. But I'm doing better on this. I'm lasting to like 3 minutes on average. We're doing good. We just... I can't make Toho jokes or else I'm gonna die. Maybe that's the solution. Though, the thing is, I do enjoy Toho, like, outside of the games, I do enjoy all of their other stuff. Like, I was playing the... Strapping is... Okay. Okay. I can do this. I believe in me. I believe in me for once. What do I get from beating the boss? Ooh, 3! Ooh. I hit the jackpot. Ooh, I got 3 things from that. Yeah, that happens at... Did I win the gacha? Is that what happened? I got the gacha luck? Mm-hmm. Sometimes you win the gacha, sometimes you lose the gacha. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, sometimes. Aw, I got. Damn it! I got Kazuha. I got Kazuha on a solo YOLO. I was playing last night because I realized I actually haven't played I haven't played Genshin in a very long time, and I just haven't actually played it a lot lately. So I was trying to catch up on storyline quests. Well, you awakened your scythe, got a rare item to boost your healing, and improved your item, which wasn't bad. Yeah. I switched to Kiara again, because felt like... Why not? But yeah, I've been trying to catch up because I'm not gonna lie, I hadn't even finished up the last few updates of Genshin. So I'm like, I didn't finish the Chasm stuff yet, so I needed to finish that, and then I didn't finish anything else really. So I just have a mess of like... Like, I haven't even touched the rerun of the summer stuff. So, it's... Not that I don't find Genshin fun, it's just been a lot of... I haven't had time to really do anything. I also have a bad tendency to hyper-focus when I play that game, and it's not good for me. Because if I hyper-focus on it, then I end up, you know, wasting my whole day playing the game. Or... I forget what time it is and I miss doing other things I need to be doing for the day. Your American account has been neglected. I only have my one account, so... I don't think I can manage two accounts. I can barely manage my one. Even done any of the hangout events either. I'm so bad at playing Genshin. Okay, burger. Gotta get burger. Gotta get burger. Gotta get burger. Must get burger. Okay. Burger, 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 yum. Burger. Let's get the BL books going. Good news, the mega shrimp. I also now have lava buckets. Burger, burger, burger. Bombs, bombs, bombs. Oh, what did I get? What did I get? What did I get? bombs, bombs, bombs. Burger, burger, burger. Food, 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 food. I actually haven't eaten today, so yes, this is probably partially the fact I'm hungry talking. Hungry, hungry VTubers. And 17 seconds though. That's 2 minutes longer than the best time I had. Okay. I think I have enough to do a gacha thing now too. Let's character gacha. Who are we gonna get? Who are we gonna get? Let's ooh, Iris. Let's try her out. healing problem solved. Maybe. Okay. Oh no. No lagging. No lagging allowed. Let's see. Okay, I think I'm doing okay this time. I don't know what I'm doing with this. Oh, damn! Oh, shit. I don't have enough coins. Is this what the kids call OP? I think this is what the kids call OP. She's basically a tank who wants to be healing more than damage. Oh. Interesting. Like killing everything. This is like, goddamn. I'm liking this. This is a interesting challenge for sure. Hell yeah. I'm unstoppable. Bad movies. Like, are we talking like bad action movies or like just not good movies in general? Like, what is considered the bad movie in this situation? Thank you. Also, bad movies are kind of subject to, like, what the person viewing sees it as. She's forced Crony to watch that here. Oh, that's what you meant. I'm sorry. No one should watch that ever, even if they volunteered to watch it. That's... That's just abuse. What did I get this time? So much EXP everywhere. Dang, I don't know what's going on. I've just been kind of like... Am I winning? Oh no! That's not good. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, what do I get from the special box? What do I get from the box? Okay, that's... Oh god, what am I doing? I died. Oh, darn it. I got 8 minutes and 49 seconds. That's a lot. Ugh. I think I like how this plays. I like this. This is fun. I think so. One wave is insane on your I get the sheep though first. I am filled with power. Nothing can stop this dragon now. Okay, maybe I got a little too cocky. Maybe I shouldn't have done that diabolical laugh. Maybe diabolical laughing is something I gotta stop doing when I think I'm winning. I just need to be able to level up. Just need to level up. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that diabolical laugh saying I was invincible, because... I made a mistake. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that diabolical laugh. Darn it. Okay. This time without the diabolical laugh. Why not take it nice and slow? Local dragon will not laugh. Will not diabolical laugh in the middle of playing this game until they are a higher level than they currently are. So far, so good. Bombs, 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 bombs away. What did I get for beating the boss? Bombs. I like the bombs. The bombs are powerful. Bombs are very powerful, and I like that. They're very good crowd control. Okay. Oh, got any food to drop? Okay, I don't know what in the world that's even. Oh god, there's a lot going on. The bombs. Oh god, this is what did I get for defeating the boss? God, I need to find food. I need to find food. Two bomb. That's more than one bomb. Two bomb is more than one bomb. Let's see, how many coins? Not enough to do the gas again. So, what does it's endless mode, like, it's just... Let's try endless mode. I don't know how... I want to see how long I can make it, actually, that... I want to see how this is different from the normal mode. I believe the modes are the same until 20 minutes have passed. Make it that long though. Endless mode only continues after you beat the final boss. I did the stage mode until I had enough points by all power-ups in the shop. Endless mode for fun. What happens if you buy the stuff in the shop? Do you... Or you can do 20 minutes to each row gets you points. Oh! I see how this is now, okay. I get this now. Permanent upgrades are something that'll be good though. Okay, let's... Let's do this! Okay, so like Sophia like to get the special ability for 500 coins at the shop first. I think we'll try to do that next then. Can refund all the... Oh. That makes things easy then. We'll do that after this run then. What do I get? No one has invented refunding gadget first, and game scientists are still working on it. wanna get my EXP off the ground. Just wanna get the EXP off the ground. Just wanna pick up the EXP off the ground. Oh god, so many tacos. So many. I had cheese. Now you can mention food. I'm gonna make lunch after this for sure. I don't know what I'm gonna make yet, but I am gonna make lunch. Okay, doing good so far. God. Shop. Uh, Is it under biofruits? Let's... Special attack. Okay. Okay, one more try, and then I think that will be done for today. One more try. Okay, okay. So far, so good. How do you do the special? How do I do the special attack? I will do my best. Done, but. What did I get? Ooh. Tacos. Taco. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, well, idol costume. Okay. Anyway, I think I've had enough Hollow Cure for today. That was really fun though. Definitely gonna need to play more eventually. No problem. Have a good day, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll be streaming again tomorrow at 4. Probably gonna be doing some art stuff tomorrow. So I will see you all then. Bye bye.